our motive is to empower them economically, to have some kind of maybe start-up capital for petty businesses. Each woman is going to get about 10,000 naira for her to start up a business or continue with what she's doing. We are doing this turn by turn. Today is Katsina Day. The next day, tomorrow, is going to be Funtua Zone. Then on Thursday, inshallah, we'll do Daura Zone. We are going to take care of the logistics. So the total amount is 39 million naira. We are able to impact on the women's lives, changing their status. Some of them are just idle. Now they have some businesses to do to support their families. Especially our target is for them to be economically sound, to be self-reliant.